Hello everyone and welcome back to another video on Father Talks. This video is a little bit different because I'm going to be doing an unboxing. The latest Samsung flagship phone, the Samsung Note 20 Ultra 5G. So let's get right into the unboxing. The phone is inside. So as you can see from the color of the S Pen, it's the Mystic Bronze version because it's the only one that has a matte finish. Okay, so let's take a look at what's inside the box. So smooth. So here we have the Note 20 Ultra. So let's see what's inside the box. So we have the charging port and we have the charging cable. We also get a headset, I think. So that's pretty much what's inside the box, and let's get into the review. So let's power this on and see what it's about.
Samsung.
So on the setup screen, you could put a face ID or fingerprint. I chose fingerprint because during this COVID situation, you're always wearing a mask, so the phone won't recognize your face. So the fingerprint works if you put your finger, it automatically unlocks your phone. And it has a triple camera module, and it shoots in 8K video. So this phone has 12GB RAM, it has up to 256GB of storage, and you can also add additional storage up to a terabyte. Another cool thing about Samsung phone is it comes with an S Pen. So if you want to write notes or just draw on your phone, you can do that with the S Pen. And it acts like a remote shutter button when you're trying to click a photo. So the feature I liked the most about this phone is the wireless charging of other phones. So if you go here on settings, so if you drop down here, you see this horizontal line, drop down that, and you see wireless power share. So click that and you put the phone you want to charge on the back of this, and you can see it's charging. So it has the Gorilla Glass on the front. The sides, it's curved, so you can hold it easier. So this also has a 4500 milliamp hour battery, and if you're using it normally, it will probably stay a day. But if you're a gamer like me, I think it won't stay a day. So hope you all enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe to Father Talks. Until then, see you all next time.